Assalamu alaikum. My name is Azan Bill from grade 7. I read in the Krishna Grammar High School, Sambrial. Today I have got opportunity to deliver speech on the holy month of Ramzan. Ramzan is the 9th month of the Islamic calendar. Muslims do not eat or drink throughout the day. Muslims observe fast from sunrise to sunset. The meal before the beginning of the fast at sunrise is called Sahur, and the meal after sunset is called Iftar. Muslims mostly open fast at sunrise. Ramzan is one of the 5 pillars of Islam. At the end of the month, Muslims celebrated Eid al-Fitr. Special prayers take place in this month. Muslims donate some parts of their wealth to the poor, some sick children, etc. are obligated to fast. I wish may Allah forgive all our sins during this holy month. Happy Eid al-Fitr in advance. Thank you.